Here we're going to talk about one of my favorite topics in this class, intelligent tutoring systems. The idea of intelligent tutoring systems is that we know students learn best when they have individualized, just-in-time feedback right there in the context of the learning process. They learn best when they have someone sitting with them saying, hey, you just made a mistake on that kind of problem. Here's how to avoid that mistake for next time. Or, great job on that problem. You didn't make the mistake now that you made previously. The idea here is that it's not that we don't want to give all students this kind of feedback. We definitely do. But we really have difficulty doing so at scale. We can't give every single student a one-on-one tutor to have during their entire educational career. But with software, we might be able to come close. Intelligent tutoring systems is about creating software agents that can provide that same kind of just-in-time, individualized feedback to students while they're learning. And because they're software agents, they're available all the time, they don't have an hourly cost associated with them, they get past a lot of the obstacles to having one-on-one tutoring during your entire educational career. So in this lesson, we'll talk about intelligent tutoring systems and some of the places they've been most effective. We'll especially talk about how they exist in two different general areas, well-formed problem domains that have a well-structured problem and a correct answer, and more poorly formed problem domains where the things to learn are a little bit more fuzzy and a little bit more difficult to observe.